Glisten Kids Club.
Hello children. Today we are going to learn prepositions. Prepositions are words that tell us where someone or something is positioned compared to something else. A preposition is usually placed before a noun or a pronoun. Let's look at some examples. In. Where is the cat? Cat is in the box. On. Where is the cat? Cat is on the box. Behind. Where is the cat? Cat is behind the box. In front of. Where is the cat? Cat is in front of the box. Between. Where is the cat? Cat is between the boxes. Next to. Where is the cat? Cat is next to the box. Under. Where is the cat? Cat is under the box.
Channel.